Good morning, Chris. M Health Fairview says all employees must be fully vaccinated by October 31st. Allina Health following suit by requiring its workers to get at least one shot by October 1st. Both organizations say at least 73% of its staff is already vaccinated. Medical and religious accommodations will be made available. Many are wondering if companies can require employees to get vaccinated, and the short answer is yes. According to the U.S. Equal Employment Opportunity Commission, employers can require vaccination as long as it doesn't prompt employees to disclose disability information. Now, this all comes as the two companies have been trying for months to get employees vaccinated.
We don't like to say one must do this, but yet we are at this point in history where we simply must.
We are confident that we can retain our employees because they will see how important this is to our mission, which is to prevent disease.
Many other companies are just sticking with incentives for now as they encourage people to get the shot. The University of Wisconsin recently announcing scholarships for vaccinated students. And Chris, it will be interesting to see if other companies follow suit with vaccine requirements in the coming months.
A very fluid situation right now. Things are changing every day. Thanks, Hannah.